R712, blessings. All the glory to Kadosh Jerusalem in the name of Kadosh Solomon. Honey, honey, hexagon, hexagons and honey. I said something earlier about, on another video, about the point. Now, you can turn inside of the hexagon. It is versatile, and you can do that. You can turn inside of the hexagon. But I believe that the points of the hexagon should be, it should be a point in the front and a point in the back. When you think about it in your mind, as far as your force field or your magnetic force field. Because when we move, we want to be aerodynamic. Now, where's the point at vertically? The point would be at the top of the hexagon and at the bottom. I'm saying this so we can all get on the same page. And when we do so, we get power by being on the same page. Now, what else is the honey doing with the dreads? It's a constant supply of medicine. See, people trying to say, okay, the knot could be something else. It could be your navel. It could be, or it could be your knees. It could be your elbows. And that's true. You can't put it on your knees and elbows. You can't put it on your navel. But the thing about the hair is it stays on there a long time. You don't have to keep putting it on there. You don't have to. So that's why I believe it's the hair. I know it's the hair. But what we're doing is we're taking back our nervous system. We're taking back our nervous system. When they used to smoke weed back in the day, King David, they would light incense. They would just light incense. They were so sensitive, they were so healthy, that they would just light incense and they would get high. Now, we got to smoke blunts and a drink of 40, or not really, but we got to roll it in a blunt. And then we still trying to figure out, okay, what kind of weed is it? Is it good weed or bad? We should be so healthy that whatever we smell, sensitivity-wise, right, it's going to decalcify our pineal gland. That's what that honey going to do. It's going to put a coat of protection around it so that it can rejuvenate and it'll have time to, right. It's a beautiful thing, man. This honey, I think this honey might do it. I'm getting kind of, see, when I get anxiety about a video or when I get anxiety about something, it's big. This is big. All the glory to Kadosh Jerusalem in the name of Kadosh Solomon. Right, you know the rules. Study, 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 show yourself approved. I'm trying to think, is there anything else? I don't think it is. All right, shalom.